I'm a star boy. Benny here, GhostPicksATS.com, the number one sports consultant in the business. Friday, February 8th, it's the weekend. I'm a star boy. No, not that weekend, Benny. The weekend, the Friday, Saturday, and Sunday weekend. $99.99, gonna get you the Extendo 4-day weekend bendo with the Extendo today, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, all right? I'm trying to put you in a worse mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. If you're new to my page, welcome. Hop on down to that subscribe. Give your boy Benny a subscribe. Tap the bell right next to it. You get my videos as soon as they pop up. Head on over to Facebook. Head on over to Instagram. Start following along over there. We have free content from all five handicappers every single day. Talking about me, I don't see the shade. Hi, haters. Hey, and follow me along over on Twitter at Benny Bistro. Let's go. UFC, UFC, UFC. Get out the blowtorch. Blowtorch Benny in the building. Shouts to my guy, Steve. He gave me that nickname. UFC is Saturday. UFC 234. Whittaker versus Gastelum. The last style bender versus Anderson Silva. Silva is a big dog in his return. And he's old, you know? But it's nice to have him back in the octagon, okay? UFC is $30. It's on the website. I'll have it linked below. UFC is not included in my weekend. Weekend sold separately, okay? The weekend is $99.99, but it gets you Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, as we continue to be the hot hand over here at Team Benny, all right? Free play on Furman with -9.5. Yeah, money in the bank on the free play. They won 64-45. That's what I'm talking about. I want to get another long free play streak going. That was fun and exciting. You know what I mean? I had a lot of fun with you guys during that 10-game streak. I want that again. And I know you do too, all right? We still been hot though. Good solid week so far, all right? We did drop a top tier on Thursday. We were on a nice top tier winning streak. We won 5 of our last 6 top tier plays. 2-0 on top tier plays on Tuesday. 2-0 on top tier plays on Wednesday. 1-1 on top tier plays on Thursday. We had the top tier loss on Indiana -2.5 at home versus Iowa, right? And Indiana lost outright at home. When I made the call to run Indiana, I thought they would play better at home. And I was wrong. The Ben Dog was wrong. They were losing from the start to the finish. And I actually dropped my 2 college basketball package plays on Thursday. I took SMU -5 as well. And that was just a bad call by me. I own it. They lost 66-67 straight up to South Florida. And it was a bad call by the Ben Dog on that one, but we're not stressing it. We're over it and we're on to Friday, baby. You know what I'm saying? Had a nice top tier win on the Indiana Pacers -6. They blew the Clippers right out of the water. 116-92. That was a good call by the Ben Dog. You know what I'm saying? And then I had another nice call on the Portland Trail Blazers at home. Portland Trail Blazers -6 versus my nemesis, the Spurs, low Spurs. Benny wins this one against the low Spurs, all right? Spurs are one of those teams that I can never get right, whether it's betting against them or betting for them. But I got them this time, all right? We got them this time. So that's my day on Thursday. Free play win on Furman. 1-1 top tier, 1-1 premium, 2-0 NBA, 0-2 college basketball, 2-2 split on the day. It was split day, lost a little juice, but we on to Friday. You know what I'm saying? It's the weekend. I'm a star boy. All right, now we hit 5 of our last 6 top tier plays. Let's hammer this weekend. I mean, let's hammer it. All right, let's go. $99.99 gets you the 4-day weekend with me. Ghost Picks Chase. 1 is Red Alert. Wisconsin Green Bay, blowout Red Alert winner, all right? Y'all know how Chase does. Great way to kick off the weekend if you were on Chase's Red Alert. I know Jimmy had a split day like me. Derek Dimes hit it with another 3-1 day. Derek Dimes is heating up. Go over to my man Derek Dimes' page, start checking him out, and do not sleep on Jack. 3-1 day for Jack. Jack's actually running a $50 weekend Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Do not sleep on Jack's bangers. 2019 is the year of the pig. 2019 is the year of Benny. 2019 is the year of ghost picks. We are the right now. We bring that new energy to this business. We want you on board with us. I'm a star boy. Let's hit a free play. Free play of the day, 7:35 p.m. NBA. Chicago Bulls headed to Brooklyn to face the Nets, and we are taking the Nets. Free play of the day will be the Brooklyn Nets -8.5. We are taking the better team tonight. Simple as that. Taking the better team at home. I just don't see it going any other way. Bulls have lost 21 of 26 road games this year. They're struggling. They're a struggling team to say the least. They're 4-10-1 against the spread in their last 15 overall. They're 1-5 against the spread in their last 6 meetings with the Nets. They're 2-7 against the spread in their last 9 games playing on one day rest. They're 3-12 against the spread in their last 15 versus the Atlantic Division. They just traded Jabari Parker and Portis. They landed Otto Porter Jr. And I like Otto Porter Jr. But that will not help the Bulls tonight. It probably won't help the Bulls this season. Bulls are 2-15 in 2019 since the ball dropped in New York City. The Bulls are 2-15 in 2019. And they're struggling. They're not good, okay? They make a couple moves. They could be good. They're not good right now. They got some young players. Nets just grabbed Greg Monroe in a trade. Obviously, that won't really affect anything tonight, I don't think. Nets are just a better team. They're 6-1 against the spread in the last 7 following a straight-up win. The Nets have a winning record. They're sitting at 29-27. They will be without Dinwiddie, but they have Allen Crabbe and LeVert back in the mix. They're 12-5 against the spread in their last 17 at home. The favorite between these two teams is 6-1 against the spread in the last 7 meetings. Look, I can go on and on. I can go on and on and on and on, but we're taking the Nets. Free play of the day. Brooklyn Nets, -8.5. Looking to kick the weekend off right. Come rock with me this weekend. $99.99 gets you the 4-day. We got UFC tomorrow. I'm expecting all of you to hop on your boys' UFC card tomorrow. $30 on the website. It'll be in the link below. As always, guys, good luck. God bless. Grind on, baby. Cheers.